The Message of the Gita by Sri Madhusudan R. Damle. The shlokas of the Bhagavad Gita are aimed at attaining a realization that will lead to the conscious evolution of an individual, a society, a nation, and the world at large. The Bhagavad Gita is essentially a spiritual book and not a religious text. It is universal in its perspective, and all 18 chapters emphasize the need for action for the Loka Sangraha, betterment of all peoples of the world. It speaks not about a material asceticism, but instead speaks about embracing every sphere of karma to lead a divine life on earth. Throughout the text, we hear Arjuna, the chosen one, ask the questions that arise in almost every human heart. And we also hear the words of Krishna, the manifesting Godhead, patiently answering all his queries on God, man, life, death, living and being with a love that is truly divine. The Gita is integral in all its principles, which can be imbibed by all sections of the society. It teaches a sage to become a better sage, a warrior to become a better warrior, a businessman to become a better businessman, a politician to become a better politician, a teacher to become a better teacher, and a student to become a better student.